Hi everybody, Happy New Year. It's Marie here, and I wanted to wish everyone a really wonderful, happy and healthy 2018. The reason we're here today is that when I pulled into my driveway on Christmas Eve, a beautiful heron came flying down the street. And the symbolism of the heron is that I associate that with my grandfather. For many reasons that I won't get into right now. You can look it up yourself, figure that out. And either way, this heron in a residential area, right outside that window that's so glaring, pulled into my driveway and it came flying about 3 feet off the ground. I was so moved that I had that captured in my mind and I associated that with my grandfather. A few days ago, woke up 3 in the morning, and I felt compelled to sketch it out or prepare. I got this blank canvas, and I sketched almost with my finger, somewhat invisibly, and just did some very wet watercolor type of sketch. Just to capture that image before I lost it. And today, second step, I've pulled up some stock images of flying heron, my little iPad, and I'm gonna continue on that. I'm gonna refine, you know, the correct shape, of course. But the main thing is that I got the predominant idea of what I wanted. So there you have it, first step. And because it was moonlight, I know it's glared, but never mind. Because it was moonlight, I really wanted that sort of that shroud of mystery that was associated with the heron to be conveyed in my painting. So second stage. I'll see you later. Happy painting, and maybe I'll do a little work in progress once I get started.